Granville Pinto é um violinista treinado em música clássica residente na cidade de Hamilton, com uma vasta carreira de sucesso e um leque de atuações nacionais e internacionais. Filho de pais indianos com origens em Goa, Granville partilha uma conexão especial com a comunidade luso-canadiana.
My last name Pinto, which originates from India, my father was born in Goa, and that was a Portuguese colony. And as a result, that's where my name comes from. You know, a Portuguese person and myself, not just the name connection, but the roots, I think it's just musically, I end up connecting with a lot of different cultures. But Portuguese is really near and dear to me. There's a few that are quite close to me, but Portuguese is very, very close because of the, I think, many similarities, music, religion, etc. Yeah. And food, yes, absolutely. That's a biggie.
Granville confessa o que o atraiu ao violino, o instrumento que mudou a sua vida e inspirou todo o seu sucesso profissional.
Well, I started playing it when I was a kid, and it just sort of stuck to me. They must have duct taped it to me or something after that. And I took well to the instrument. As a teenager, you know, you start playing video games and doing other things and getting distracted. But the violin has always been a constant. The music has always been a go-to for me, what I look forward to. I'd even have a day job, and I look forward to my gigs on the weekend. And it's what keeps me happy, keeps me sane, and brings me to you today.
O músico confessa ser perfeccionista, focando-se não só na qualidade da sua música, como também na apresentação visual e técnica das suas exibições, destacando o vasto processo de preparação antes de cada espetáculo.
Oh, man, there's always prep. You know, it never ends. It literally never does. And I know these days people are open 24/7 with, you know, we have access to everything. Music, there's a creative side. There's also a marketing side. I got to be honest, the bulk of my time is spent on the marketing side. I do have a background in marketing, and that helps me with my music career. Let's say, as far as creativity goes, you have to find pockets and you have to make the time to shut that marketing switch off and turn the music creative switch on. And come up with new ideas. This is how I come up with music for my albums, for example. You know, original music, stuff that I get influence from and I can piece together and call music my own and then present that to the world.
Granville Pinto realça a importância da diversidade de espetáculos para um violinista, sendo requisitado para tocar em casamentos, eventos corporativos, concertos e eventos que lhe permitem rentabilizar a sua carreira e conquistar novos fãs.
I play for anything, you know, Celine Dion. Celine Dion, I'll tell you, when she first started, she played for anything. Of course, everybody wants a big break like Celine Dion, but no, I don't say no to gigs. I'm a little more selective now because there's only so much time in a day, and my energy is only so much, you know. So, but really, I can do anything from weddings to baptisms to corporate gigs to anywhere where people have music and music is needed and music is appreciated. That's where I'll be. And my ultimate, let's say, goal in life was to put on a concert, which I've already achieved. That's where you really should come and see me, because when I'm on a concert stage, that's all my. Everything from the inside comes out, basically, in a nice way. I have a live band on stage. I bring guest musicians out. Some are actually from the Portuguese community, quite a few of them. I had my last show, I had Sarah Pacheco, I had Isabel Cinde, I had Michelle Madeira. They were part of my show.
O violinista aborda o que aprecia na música portuguesa que já consumiu e incluiu alguns dos seus projetos e exibições ao longo da sua carreira.
I think Portuguese music, or any music for that matter, is dependent on a good melody and hitting me right in the heart, you know, whether it's, doesn't matter if it's from this planet or another planet, it can be anywhere. Like I said, a good storyline, a good melody is what I like to follow. And the Portuguese music that I've been exposed to, that I've been introduced to, they're all catchy melodies, you know, whether we're talking stuff that's traditional, old music from many generations ago, to stuff that's newer, from newer Portuguese artists. And I get to interpret it with my instrument, you know, where there's no words, but the melody. I focus on the melody.
A A indústria musical tem evoluído rapidamente ao longo dos últimos anos, com a introdução de redes sociais, plataformas de streaming e consumo online. Granville distingue como estas mudanças têm afetado a sua carreira e como utiliza estas ferramentas a seu favor.
It's a noisy world out there, and you know everyone can put their music up in that cloud. How do you stick out? How do you be that lightning bolt that comes down and says, "Whoa, I got to listen to that stuff." That just hits you, and you have to. You know, that's where you try and, you know, it becomes your creative side, coming from the heart again, presenting music, creating music, finding a fan base in the end that appreciates what you do.
O seu mais recente álbum, intitulado Escape, tem-se demonstrado um enorme sucesso, revelando um novo lado criativo e pessoal de Granville Pinto.
Escape, the album, which was released just a few months ago, is a reflection of, I think, my hometown of Hamilton. A little more, if I can say, Steel Town and rock, and these are my roots. A lot of the music I've composed on there. There are music videos online already. There are some cover songs like Hotel California, Sweet Child of Mine. So to give you an idea of some of the edginess of the album, and then there's my own originals, which has some Portuguese influence in there. I pull from all these different influences that I have in my life, and then I create something from that, which is my piece of art. And that's my new album.
Granville Pinto e o seu violino prometem continuar a deslumbrar audiências espalhadas por todo o mundo, incluindo entre a nossa comunidade portuguesa, destacando-se pela sua energia, criatividade e originalidade do seu estilo pessoal e musical.